What is this?
Light?
Sure.
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
What?
That Asav guy doesn't do things halfway.
It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Wait, Shoreline? What the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys. Hey, sir.
Saying...
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Cause I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
All right, ladies. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take the guy on the right. You two go ahead and
Shit.
Just... Thank you. Got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?